a Steven Hedgehog, and in my first video I will be doing in my mind the most sexy and fuckable characters in Sonic Universe. In my mind, Sonic is a game with the most sexy characters and the most fuckable of all. Well enough, with all this quidding, let's get on with the list. Number 10. Miles Talesquare is a sexy beast with two tails. He is sexy and hot, and he's number 10 on this list because he's just so damn sexy and he's always my Sonic side. Number 9. Knuckles the Echidna. Knuckles is a hot Sonic character who could break a wall with one punch. He is so fucking strong and very sexy and is just so fuckable I would give him a blowjob, and that's why he is number 9. Number 8. Amy Rose. She is a very sexy pink character and the fur makes her all the more sexy and fuckable. She is always chasing after Sonic because she wants to get laid by him, but if she came around me she sure would get laid. You can trust me on that. Number 7. Shadow the Hedgehog. Shadow is a badass kickass who will pump anybody full of weed who gets in his way. In my mind, Shadow is a very fuckable one because of the power and the spike he is on his vacuum would let him shut up my bum. Number 6. Blaze the Cat. Blaze is a sexy cat who is a sexy pussy and a fuckable one. If that she is one pussy that I would feed, if you know what I mean. Number 5. Silver the Hedgehog. He is one sexy hedgehog. I would let him make me red anytime. The reason he is only number 5 is because he raped off Steel the Hedgehog. Number 4. Steel the Hedgehog. Steel is a sexy animal and the cruelest of all, but this is not a list without cruel, it's a list without sexy and fuckable. Number 3. Rouge the Bat. Rouge the Bat is a sexy cat that kills a lot of clevish. Number 2. Chaos. Chaos is a sexy being. And number 1 is CREAMTHERAVIT. Yep, it's Cream the Rabbit. This sexy chick is the most sexy of all the Sonic character, mainly because of that fuck me face and that cute smile and long ears. I would drill her in every hole and she was most likely made for intake because come on, WWLULTMT want to fuck her up the butt for hours. Come on, she's so sexy you would MT want to see what's going on over there and do it. Well, that was my top 10 most sexy and fuckable Sonic characters and I think everyone will agree with me about Cream the Rabbit. Well, what's your opinion? Leave it in the comments and goodbye.